to the mouth. Well, I look forward to marrying my partner of 15 years in Wisconsin! Yeah. Yeah. As soon as possible!
So, Attorney David Sparrow is here to explain to us how the process works.
Hey, Madison. We have marriage equality here in Wisconsin now. So you can go to the county clerk. Go to the county clerk, which is in the city county building, not the courthouse. On Martin Luther King, you go to the county clerk, pick up your license. There's a 5-day waiting period, but you can pay a fee and have the license right away. You have to get your marriage done in 30 days from whenever you get your license. But you can do it now. You can do it now. So we were hoping to do it here today, but nobody was ready that fast. But there's time to do it. People should know it's possible that the Court of Appeals will put a stop to the decision of Judge Crabb. The Attorney General has asked the court to stop the order, but so far Judge Crabb is not taking him up on that. But the Court of Appeals might. We don't know. So time's short here, perhaps. But hopefully the Court of Appeals will allow it to stay in place, and this will just be the way we are in Wisconsin for good. Yeah!